明道光を利用して術式に細工させてもらったぞ。
What?
ついに私は
Wait. That wasn't an error. Right? Because I think I remember that it turned red. I thought it was only like touching it and then it suddenly turned red like it was just normal. But no, it wasn't. It was actually...Bro, they hinted so many things. Yo, what's up, TFM Nation? It's me, the TFM Hunter here again. We're back with Card Fight Vanguard Divine Season 2, Episode 10. I literally just woke up like this. Yeah, we have classes later, so I'm just gonna make this intro quick. Yeah, last episode was intense. It was very much insane because I did not expect those plot twists. Although at Ryojumaru, the one that commented on a certain episode, which is Jinki's episode versus Masanori, he commented about future Hikari. I totally forgot about that. I'm sorry, but yeah, he did comment about future Hikari being the one that's possessed by Sibilt. So, yeah, he's the only one that commented that. So, yeah. Anyway, that's that. Let's just jump right into this. Yeah, so Nao Senpai is now a goth girl. Mm-hmm. Very hot, but, you know, she a baddie. Anyway, let's just go. I'm not gonna prolong this any longer, so yeah. Anyway, you cannot forget the comment of the week. Here we go. That's it for the comments of the week. Patreon shout out also goes to these lovely members over on my Patreon. They get the full access, full experience with the visual and audio. But Vanguard is different. It's completely for free here on YouTube, so yeah. Anyway, before we begin, please drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe to the post already sounds like you won't miss out any of my future videos, which uploads to SoundLine's channel. With that being said, without further ado, without further delay, let's get right into it. Taizo!
Inabe Nao-san.
Hi!
Saito Mikoto-san.
Hi!
Yobitsugi Suo-kun.
Hi!
Myodo Akina-kun.
Hi!
Myodo Hikari-san.
Hi!
みんな元気いっぱいだね。白山サマーキャンプへようこそ。それぞれ学校も学年も違ったり、初対面だから緊張しちゃうかもしれないけど、キャンプはチームワークが何より大切だ。
Nao Senpai is big.
楽しんじゃおう。
10 years ago? Is it 10 years ago? That says there. Why is it green? Is that Stoikea? Akaina doesn't feel like the main character all throughout season 2 so far. And I like it, you know? It kind of feels different. Mama. Sugu. Katarenai imeji no nakase.宿命は僕が呼んでいる。Alright, here we go. Descent of the Fated King.
Nah.
No. 私は ればいい？
誰か困ってる人がいないかよく見ててあげて。お姉さんにしかできない仕事だ。
お姉さん、頑張る。
うまそう。
ご飯も飯盒で炊いたから絶対にうまい。100億パーうまい。
早く食べよう。お腹ペコペコ。
じゃあ
ペコペコ
手を合わせて
ペコロ。
いただきます。
惑星クレイ？
そう、惑星クレイ。ヴァンガードのユニットが住んでいる星。
Wow, you're the one that brought it up. Damn.
僕はね、科学者になってクレイへロケットを作るんだ。
Oh, and
天才なんだぞ。超頭いいんだ。
おお、お前らの夢なんかすげえな。で、ヴァンガードって何？
そこからかよ。カードゲームだよ、カード
ゲーム。 Oh, damn.Chill.
私も話に混ぜてよ。
ヴァンガード知ってんの？
マジ？
おお。
もありあり。
うわあ、マジか。僕も持ってくればよかった。
いや。タイゾン。
次はきっと大丈夫だって。はい。
あ、おめえ。
後で食べてね。
うん、ありがとう。
知ってる？蝶には鱗粉と呼ばれる粉が羽についてるんだよ。その粉の役割には様々な説があるんだけど、例えば蜘蛛の巣に引っかかった時、鱗粉が蜘蛛の糸に付着して、それに
すごいすごい、博士だ。いや、
yeah.
そうかな。
You're talking about theories at that young age? Jeez, bro. All I ever talk about was playing.
bro.
Intricate. bro is talking about very difficult words for a kid to say, you know. Damn.
キオクラグループが開いているイベントの一つなので、僕もスタッフとして参加してみたいと思います。
Oh, he was just a staff. That's why he's here participating.
このサマーキャンプは僕も小さい頃に何度か参加したので、すごく懐かしいです。
何見てるの？お魚。キラ
キラしてて
綺麗。キラキラ？うん。
Man, they've been friends.
Kuma-san, kana? Kuma, nige yo!
Well,
Masanori, bro.
Kimi tachi wa summer camp no kotochi da ne.
So desu.
What?
Anata wa?
Sansai o tori ni kita iketeru obou-san sa. Age nai yo.
He wasn't mischievous. The fuck? This feels so different. This Masanori that we know. No, please.Good thinking, Mikoto. Go.
はぐれないように気をつけて。迷子になったら大変だ。
バイバイ。
バイ。What? Really, Sibylt? You're the one that lured Hikari? What an asshole.
もっと二人のことも教えてくれよ。友達になろう。
友達。
お、友達。お、何？
あの子のお兄ちゃんだよね。
ん？光のこと？
お？あの子いつの間にかいなくなってる。
こっち。
god. Oh man. Okay, so it's not that I blame Hikari about this, because kids do tend to have the most curiosity out of all of us, so yeah. Even as adults, we're still curious about things, you know. Whenever people say, don't open this, what are you gonna do? You're gonna open it, obviously. You're curious. Oh, man. Alright. Oh, okay. That's why Jinky was there. So it's all coming together. Oh no, the candy.
Hikari! Doko da?
Aniki no ore ga Hikari. Bro, you should have called for help. Taizo.
Ikenakatta no ni. Hikari!
The tomb. What is that mysterious card? I wonder what Nell Senpai's role is, because so far it's only Akina and Hikari here. Nell Senpai got the card, right?
Hikari?
Osanai ga hyōitai toshite wa moushibun nai.
Hikari! Dai... Kabura Hikari!
Oh, and it collapsed. I knew it! Now Senpai intervened. Okay. Wait, so how the card? Really, Sybil, you blamed oh my god, you blamed Nell Senpai on that one. Well, she did intervene, so why you gotta be mad about that, huh? She's only saving the little sister. You're the one who said that? What? What? Now Senpai is the one who said that? Definitely the ship. Vanguard, ship these two, please.
Oh
It stuck in his mind. Now Senpai was the one who said it. Did she go back to get the card? What? Oh, the candy? Oh, the card! She did get it. Oh. Well.
Hikari, wakita ka?
Koko doko?
Byouin da yo. Omae ki o shinatte. Jiko no koto oboeteru ka?
Jiko, wakannai.
Ano iseki de nani ga okita no ka? Hikari wa mattaku oboete inakatta. どうしてあんな場所に行ったのか、あそこで何があったのか、俺もあの時のことをうまく大人に話せなかった。たった一度だけ出会った恩人の顔も名前も遺跡で見た
のも、oh, wow.
時とともにあの夏の記憶は曖昧になっていった。
I mean, gradually over time, it's kind of accurate, you know. I mean, I don't remember every little detail when I was a kid, like.Bro, not everything, you know, especially when now you're an adult. You, like, there are so many things happening to you. Like, you just totally forgot. Sheesh, goth now. She's so hot.
イナベナオに邪魔をされ、力を取り戻せなかった。Listen。完全な状態のまま、明道光の中で復活の時を待ち続けた。そして、未来からこの時代へ渡り、この好機を利用しようと決めた。カードが手に入らずとも、デザインフォースさえあれば復活できる。明道を明菜とのファイトの時、明道光を利用して術式に細工させてもらったぞ。
That wasn't an error, right? Because I think I remember that it turned red. I thought it was only like touching it and then it suddenly turned red, like it was just normal. But no, it wasn't. It was actually. Bro, they hinted so many things.
運命は稲部奈緒をこの場へと誘い、本来の力も取り戻した。残念だったな、ガブエリウス。
Oh no。
しびれた。
10年間ずっと。
Yeah, 10 years ago。
お前は光を苦しめて、奈緒先輩の体まで奪って。お前が。
どうした？怒っているのか？そりゃ許せないよな、この私を。
黙れよ、ナオ先輩の顔で。
Yeah, it's infuriating.
ナオ先輩よ、返
せ。Yeah, give me back my now.
お前は本当に気持ち悪い。私は明道光の中からお前の善人ごっこを延々と見させられていた。
What?
いつも妹のため、他人のためで、お前には自分のためがない。決して自分自身を優先することもなかった。だが、そんなお前でも私は平等に救ってやろう。明道明菜、欲望のままに生きる世界は素晴らしいぞ。己に正直に生き、あるがままに振る舞い、やりたいことは全部叶える。私が導くのは、すべての生き物が願いを叶える己がためだけの世界。
違う！誰もが心を失ってしまう狂気に満ちた世界だ。
Listen, psychoanalysis theory, if you let loose all your desires, oh my god, Jesus. Many people, especially the people that are, you know, heavily into sex, fuck. No, nah.
You're
誰もが欲望のままに生きれば人は永遠に争い続ける。
Yeah, I mean
滅ぼす気か。
全部なくなったら何の意味もないよね。
何を言っている。欲望のまま生きた果てに欲望のまま死ねる。それこそ幸せだろ
う。That's not rational.
やつはもうとっくに壊れている。
I mean, yeah.
私はお前らを救ってやるのだ。すべての生き物の欲望を解放してな。
本気で世界中を精神汚染するつもりなのか。
Right.
あんなのは序の口だ。本来の力は遥かに恐ろしい。
ようやく実現する理想の世界がな。手始めに地球、いずれは惑星クレーも欲望一色に染め上げる。まずはお前からだ。明道アキナ。
アキナ。
おお。おお。
そうだ。俺はずっと怖かった。これ以上俺のせいで光に何かあったらって。俺のせいで光を失ってしまったらって。俺だってもっと遊びたかった。もっと自由でいたかった。もっと。もっと。もっと。
わお。
でも、全部俺が自分で選んだんだ。俺は今までもずっと俺自身に正直に生きてきた。光の笑顔が好きだ。シチューを作る時間も一緒に食べる時間も病院へ通って一緒に病室で笑い合って全部全部俺にとって宝物だ。俺のおせっかいはいつだって俺がそうしたいからやってんだ。
Yeah, he's always been liberated.
俺は俺のために大切な人の力になりたいんだ。これが俺だ。
Bro's just too good.
私の力が効かないだと。
It's Rezile's power.
なんなんだ。
What do you mean, バカな、huh?
まさか、明道アキナ自身のデザインフォース。
何？
デザインフォースとは、運命を実現する力。それはクレイだけに存在するわけじゃない。生きとし生けるもの、すべてが持っている力。
笑わせるな。たかが命一つが持つデザインフォースなど、
puny creature?
認知ができない砂粒のようなもの。こんなことはありえん。たとえここが重なり合う世界だったとしてもだ。
いや、お前だって見ていたはずだ。彼が断りを超えた存在とつながり、運命を変えるために戦ったその姿を。運命対戦、宿命決戦、共に戦っていく中で運命者との絆がデザインフォースを高めていったのだ。
だとしても明道明菜一人でここまで。
俺だけじゃない。俺たちだ。
これって。
A new car? No fucking way. What is it? Oh no way. Holy shit! A parallel again! Ah! The Fated King! Oh my god, bro! Oh no, what does it do? I wanna see it!
我が天敵だったとはな。そのデザインフォースは危険すぎ。面白い。それでは正真正銘、最後の宿命決戦と行こうじゃないか。すべてのデザインフォースをかけたカードファイト。私が勝てば、もう私を止められる者は誰もいない。
俺が勝てば、
Save your lover. No, I'm just kidding. Save your senpai.
先輩は解放される。
さあ、私と戦うか。明道明菜。
当たり前だ。受けて立つ。しびるとお前に勝ってなお先輩を助ける。
即答とは一片の恐怖すらないというのか。
分かってないね、ガブちゃん。怖いに決まったんでしょ。
でも迷いはない。
Yeah. Two different things. Yeah.
奇跡を叶えるために決して手を伸ばすことを諦めたりしない。お兄ちゃん。
ならば最終決戦にふさわしい舞台を用意しよう。明日の夜、始まりの場所で決着をつけよう。待っているぞ。
始まりの場所。
Oh, to the ruins. Oh, are you kidding me, man? Oh, no, skip. Are you, bro? All right, let's just hear this ED. But wow, that design of the new Faded King Rezael looks so good. I love it. It looks so cool. I want to see that again. I'll go back later.I mean, thinking about it, possessing Nao's body is actually, thematic, because Sibilt is a dragon, from what I remember, and Nao Senpai's deck is a dragon empire. So, yeah.And it's only, logical for Akina to be the one to save Nao-senpai, because Nao-senpai is the one who saved Hikari and Akina. Now it's time for Akina to save her. And Nao-senpai is the inspiration of Akina about miracles and how to move forward. So it's only, you know...So come on, bro. It's natural for Akina to save now. I knew there's more. All right.
Hikari, Hikari, please help me. I'm not
hurt. I'm calling for the ambulance. Now, don't move carelessly. Hikari, you have to be careful.
What?He knew. Oh, no, he's too. Oh, bro.I thought it was going to be the Faded King already. Oh my god, him and his bananas is always bananas.Oh. Awakening of the Destined King. Oh my god. Faded King versus Destined King. Ah, Jesus. All right, let's go back. Let me see that design. I love that design. Let me see it. Look at... Oh my god. Yo. Hold on. Full screen now. Hey, yo. Look at that design, bro.Looks so good, bro. Rezael with the drip. Look at that. Looks so good. Yeah, like, damn, bro. Oh my god, it looks so good. It makes me want to buy it, bro. But like, especially now that I have Theseus now, it's harder. I haven't even purchased Rezael and Varga, so I don't even have their deck. So yeah.So how can I even purchase their cards? So yeah, anyway, that is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you guys on the next one. Yeah, now that we have a backstory, I we now know that Nao-senpai didn't actually ruin it, you know, ruin Sybil's plan intentionally, because she only wanted to save Hikari and Akina. So yeah, and this time it's Akina who's going to save Nao-senpai. Now that the situation is reversed. So yeah, A, get it, reverse, unintentional. I literally just brought back the reference to Link Joker, but I know. Yeah, anyway, that is it for now. Reverse, rebirth. So yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you guys on the next one. We're now entering the last two episodes of Divines. So yeah, the Fated King versus the Destined King. So yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.